Hello friends, find the value of a plus b plus c if ab equal to 50, bc equal to 60 and c equal to 70. Let's have a solution. Let ab equal to 50 is first equation, bc equal to 60 is second equation and c equal to 70 is third equation. Multiply these equations. We have AB times BC times CA equal to 50 times 60 times 70. A times A square, B times B, B square, C times C, C square equal to 50 times 60, 3000, 3000 times 70, we have 21, 4 times zeros. Since a to the power m times b to the power m equal to ab to the whole power m, then it will be abc whole square equal to 21, 4 times zeros. To simplify this, take square root on both sides, square cancels from square root, ABC equal to square root of 21, 4 times zeros. Simplify now, 21 2 is divisible by 10 5000. 2 is divisible by 5 to 500. 2 is divisible by 26250. 2 is divisible by 13125. 3 is divisible by 4375. 5 is divisible by 875. 5 is divisible by 175. 5 is divisible by 35. 5 is divisible by 7. And 7 is divisible by 1. Then we have here 2 times 2, 4, 4 times 2, 8, and 8 times 2, 16, and here 3 as it is. And next 5 times 5, 25, 5 times 5, 25, and 7 as it is. So here ABC equal to square root of 21, 4 times zeros will be ABC equal to square root of 21, 4 times zeros will be here 16 times 3 times 25 times 25 times 7. Simplify this now. ABC equal to square root of 16 is 4 square, 4 times 4 16, 25 is 5 square, 5 times 5 25 times 5 square. 3 times 7 is 21. ABC equal to square root of 4 times 5 times 5 whole square times 21. ABC equal to square root of 4 times 5 20 20 times 500, 100 square times 21. ABC equal to square root of 100 square times square root of 21. Square cancels from square root. Then ABC equal to 100 square root of 21. From first equation, AB equal to 50. ABC equal to 100 square root 21 will be 50 times C equal to 100 square root of 21. To find C, divide by 50 on both sides. 50 and 50 cancels, and here 0 and 0 cancel. We have here 5 times 2, 10. Then C equal to 2 square root of 21, value of C. Now from second question, BC equal to 60. Where ABC equal to 100 square root of 21. Then we have here A times BC is 60 equal to 100 square root of 21. To find A, divide by 60 on both sides, where 60 and 60 cancels. And here you can see 0 and 0 cancels. 2 times 3, 6. 2 times 5, 10. So here A equal to 5 square root of 21 over 3, value of A. Now from third equation, CA equal to 70. CA equal to 70, where ABC equal to 100 square root of 21. ABC is same as CA times B equal to 100 square root of 21. So we have here 70 times B equal to 100 square root of 21. To find B, divide by 70 on both sides. 70 and 70 cancels. 0 and 0 cancels. We have here B equal to 10 square root of 21 over 7, value of B. So finally, we can find the value of A plus B plus C, which is equal to, here A is equal to 5 square root of 21 over 3. Plus B is 10 square root of 21 over 7. Plus C is 2 square root of 21. Take calcium. 3 times 7, 21. We have here 3 times 7, 21. And 7 times 5, 35. Square root of 21. Plus 7 times 3, 21. 3 times 10, we have here 30. Square root of 21. Plus 21 times 2, 42. Square root of 21. Then we have here 35 plus 30. Plus 42 square root of 21 common over 21 as it is. So finally, here A plus B plus C will be equal to 35 plus 30, we have 65. 65 plus 42, we have a 107. square root of 21 over 21. Value of a plus b plus c. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.